Hey guys, COHD here, and welcome to another Christmas reaction video. And today, I'll be doing my reaction to two videos, and they're by Miss Shellah. They are called 12 Days of Fluttershy's Christmas, and All I Really Want for Christmas This Year. Even though, 12 Days of Fluttershy's Christmas, I bet she's gonna talk about how many stuff that she's gonna get each day. And of course, All I Really Want for Christmas involves Family Guy. Even though I really like the Family Guy version better. Even if I enjoy the MLP version better, then that might change my mind. Okay, let's get along with 12 Days of Fluttershy's Christmas in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I forgot to mention. I'm just gonna go each in order of year. And this one is from 2013. So let's get on with the 2013 Christmas video. Started in 3, 2, 1, start. 12 days of Fluttershy.
Okay, girls, are you ready for
this? And there are the CMC.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a
partridge
in a pear tree. On the second day,
hey, Fluttershy,
you kind of interrupted.
Pear tree? And why would a partridge be in a pear tree anyway? It's Christmas. Shouldn't he be in a Christmas tree? And who's your true love? Is it Rainbow Dash?
What?
I think I'm gonna need to change this, aren't I? Okay, I'll see what you're sweating. Come up with. Ready, girls?
I'm ready.
Finally, get along with the video. Shellah.
On the first day of Christmas, my little ponies gave an evening angel bunny.
That is cute.
On the second day of Christmas, my little ponies gave two Paris sprites and an evening with angel bunny.
Paris sprites, what?
On the third day of Christmas, my little ponies gave three butterflies.
Oh yeah, because they all have a cutie mark. What? Four alicorns, Twilight, Cadence, Luna, and Celestia. Oh my god.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my little ponies gave five.
Of course, our five best friends have to be Applejack, Twilight, Pink, and Rainbow Dash. Oh, there used to be two, but now there's five.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my little ponies gave
six party cannons? He must be one crazy party person. I mean, pony.
And an evening with Angel Bunny. On the seventh day of Christmas, my little ponies gave seven Flutteryays.
What?
Party cannons, five best friends.
So they're all blushing?
Three butterflies, two Paris sprites.
There used to be five, but now there's multiple of them. What is going on here? Now I feel like wearing my Santa hat right now. This is actually getting cute. Nine background ponies? Did I have to see Button Mash? How many were there? How many were there?
My little ponies gave 10 floors galloping, 9
10 floors, that's good. Wait, what?
Products, 7 Fluttershy's, 6 party cannons, 5 birds.
Sorry, I just get a lot of Java updates.
4 alicorns, 3 butterflies, 2 Paris.
Whoa! Oh, wait. How many were there?
On the 11th day of Christmas, my little.
So I'm assuming the next one's gonna be the 12th day, huh? Oh, wow! That was derpy.
Fluttershy's, 6 party cannons, 5 best friends, 4 alicorns,
3
butterflies, 2 Paris sprites, and an evening with Angel Bunny. On the 12th
day, finally, the 12th day.
My little ponies gave 12 flying back figures.
Oh, whoa.
11 pinkies, 10 floors galloping, 9 back
learn fast. Five best friends!
Four alicorns, three butterflies, two parasites.
But there's multiple. What? What?
Discord?
Wait, what? But she was with Angel Bunny!
Wait, did Fluttershy just say Discord?
No. I definitely said Angel Bunny.
She's lying.
Merry Christmas, everypony.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, everybody! Woo!
Merry Christmas to you too, Miss Shellah. Wow. Oh man. Christmas 2013. That was like 2 years back then. I was in another fandom back then. Oh my god, what is wrong with my life? Anyways, let's get on with the video from 2014, which is the all we want for Christmas this year. Moving on! All we want for Christmas this year. Then the guy was My Little Pony parody.
Let's have a party off the chart. Tear the dance floor right apart. That's all I really want for Christmas this year.
It's like I said, this one's made in 2014.
Spending a week with Wander Bolts, checking out all of the coats. That's all I really want for Christmas.
I just wish I had face cam so you guys could see me dancing.
That sounds exciting. What about you guys, huh?
I would like some chocolate milk for when I go bowling.
I'll get you chocolate milk, Applejack.
Come sing a song with me.
Nope. Angel Bunny laughs at me, but I would like to be a tree.
What?
He reminds me 12 layers of cake.
They all look really cute.
This year is all I really want this year.
Santa sure got his work cut out for him.
Oh, we ain't even getting started yet.
I wanna be the very best.
Cupcake, sugar, chocolate nest. That's all I really want for Christmas this year. Really, Pinky?
Pinky!
Eating apples green and red.
Please, guys, stay out of my shed.
Is all I really
she
want
brought up a shed dump ball reference! Wow!
I just want the perfect frog from some special pony. Chiffon silk and gold is in my mane.
Gold?
Doesn't it seem
but your mane is purple, Mary.
Don't worry, it's not enough.
Elements of generosity
approves.
All these happy wishes.
I wonder where Spike is. Do other ponies want anything?
Twilight, it's Christmas time.
And every pony knows that Christmas brings all kinds of new stuff for us all.
Cool.
I just want a pile of rocks. Mud! Filling up my rock stocking. Boulder also really wants some rocks. Yeah.
Who's next?
I want to blast the
vinyl!
Face. I just want
I'm taking all
the
space. Are you okay there? Well, she did get her kitty mark. And so did you. And you too. Just not like Opal. Wait, what? That's a business. Cheer is all I really want this year. Who's next?
We want a Christmas song.
What are you two doing here?
Got to make a profit on our best. That's all we really want.
You know what? You get nothing. You two are terrible.
I want to stay away from
Celestia. Get him, Luna!
We want for Christmas this year. Race team. I just want an episode where I'm not the filler.
Oh, come on, Spike. Wow, Grace.
I just want my normal.
Oh, Derby.
Derby, I love
you. All these Christmas cherries are really warm. Please, yeah. That was cute. That was really cute. Spike with Shellah? Someday I just wish that Spike was played by a guy, even though he was played by a guy in the Pony.Moth series. And he was played by a guy in Batman Meets My Little Pony. And I know I haven't been catching up on the MLP Meet series because in October I haven't been busy with Halloween videos, and in November I had to focus on SFM videos for SFM week. So be patient for that, and we'll get started for that until Christmas is over. Okay guys, thank you all so much for watching, and ahoy!